Hello friends, we are going to see today a project based on plethysmograph and the breath meter. The main major components are Admega 128, the plethysmograph and breath meter. The supply to the analog circuit comes from an adapter which provides 6 volt supply which is given to our main circuit. When you switch on the circuit, there is a white light source and opposite side it has an LDR. When you put finger in between this, the LED shows pulse from your heart. The next is breath meter. As you can see, it detects our breath. When you put this clip on your finger, the hemoglobin content changes and these changes are detected as analog signal here. The analog input is then given to the differential channel of microcontroller. On every heartbeat the LED glows. And finally, after 15 seconds, the total rate will be displayed on the LCD. Save the samples in pin.txt file. Open this file in C code and run the C code. As you can see, waveform is generated for given input. This was all about my plethysmograph project.